Roger Corman, and I'd like to share with you some great moments and memories of many of my films.
Keep shooting. Cut.
Really good sections of the science fiction special effects arose in a strange kind of way. We had finished shooting, everything was on schedule, but we were falling behind in the special effects. And Gail Hurd came back after 2 days and she said, "There's a young kid there who hitchhiked in from Arizona. It's his first job in Hollywood, and he's really good. It's Jim Cameron. What you should do, you should promote Jim."
Loyal citizens of Helix, good day. And welcome to Death Squad.
Maybe the craziest moment, or one of the craziest moments I've ever had. The director has pulled a gun on the leading lady. When David saw Henry pull the gun, for whatever reasons I'll never know, something to do with interpretation on Claudia, he went back to his car, and who knows why, he had a samurai sword in the back seat of his car. He came out and he raised the samurai sword and said to Henry, "You make any move with that gun and I'm gonna cut your head off with the sword." There was a great family feeling among the whole staff at that time. These were all talented young people who recognized each other's talent, liked to work together, understood that I understood their talents. They even went so far as to, everybody had jackets that said Corman Film School, and they gave me with their name on it, and they gave me a jacket that said Prexy. The audiences loved it. I remember the sneak preview. People were laughing, and it made money. It launched their careers. I think of it as really sort of, you could say, a minor film, but actually to me, it was a significant film. It was sort of a high point of everybody coming together.
Well, I suppose I was just perfect for the part.